today is my bridal shower.
Really?
Maddie and Mom threw it for me. I think it's gonna be your bridal shower too, isn't it?
I'll be there, but it's not really for me.
I didn't do anything to get him to come. I was like, with some of it, I was like, you know, I might be getting some like racy gifts or something. He was like, I don't care if you don't care, so.
Hey everybody, you can go ahead and grab food. There's a couple of getting to know you games.
I think I'm mad about it.
Are you nervous, yo?
To get married?
Yeah, are you like starting to get the nerves going?
I'm starting to get like, when's the day gonna be here? Like that's what I need.
We've had 3 marriages in 2 years, right?
So next year it's gonna be kind of nothing, we think. What are we going to do next year? Oh my gosh, oh yeah, move.
Then pictures.
We got this.
Aww.
Cute.
You have to wear it the whole time.
The whole time.
And never take it off.
Never want you.
Oh, bride to be.
Aspen's wearing a sash. It's like a bride sash.
Identifying her as the bride.
Aspyn, like Aspyn, has to wear a sash to identify her as... It's actually stupid. I don't know what the deal is. Everybody knows she's the bride.
All right, we're going to play a game. Basically, we asked Mitch some questions that he thinks Aspyn will answer. If Mitch answered incorrectly, Aspyn gets $1.
So this is like a newlywed game kind of a thing. So Maddie asked some questions to Mitch beforehand about Aspyn. And now she's gonna ask Aspyn the same questions. And really what this is it's trying to find out if Mitch really knows things about Aspyn.
What is one thing she can't live without?
This game is putting her right on the spot, and she doesn't really like that.
That's a terrible idea. I just thought it would be fun. Maddie and I thought that this would be a fun game. Let's find out what Mitch knows about Aspyn. But for Aspyn, she's totally stressing out with this game.
I'm trying to think, like, honestly, what would Mitch say?
What would
it's not
Mitch
about what
say?
I would say. It's about no, what about you what would, I say. Would say.
What would Mitch say? Think that you would say?
Yeah. Yeah, what Mitch would say, you would say.
I mean, like, yeah, coffee.
Yeah.
I'm surprised she didn't say Mitch. I know, right? That'd be so cute, but he'd get it wrong, so she knew that.
Who is her celebrity crush? Everyone knows this answer, I feel like. Even here, he knows this answer. I asked someone else earlier, and
someone
they were like...
Someone said Mitch. That was funny.
Mitch could be...
Josh Groban is what I would say. She has a serious crush on Josh Groban.
Okay, Mariah's really into this.
Can I have hints from the crowd?
Mariah can't answer, and neither can McKelty.
I feel like I have it wrong. I have like an idea, but I think it's wrong.
Anyone else can answer.
Josh Groban.
Josh Groban.
I mean, he is kind of amazing.
He's such an adorable dork.
We're gonna start doing gifts. Oh yeah, you guys, during the gifting, keep on talking and conversing, it's fine.
All right, let's start with this one.
Okay.
Ooh. Just kidding, I'm just kidding.
I think Mitch's face might be as red as his beard.
I think my face is as red as his beard. I'm glad that nobody's looking at me.
Nice.
Yeah.
But it goes together.
It does.
It can go on the floor together too.
What?
Oh my gosh,
McKelty! Everybody was thinking it, I just said it.
I adore her. I just adore her.
McKelty says what everybody's thinking. She's awesome.
This is from McKelty. Ooh. You know what? I will be set.
Oh, this one's pretty.
Grandbabies. Bunch of redheads.
Yes.
Yeah, they will be a bunch of cute little redheads,
yes,
probably.
Yes, they will. Gosh. It'll be adorable.
Is that how it works?
What?
Is it like...
Oh, honey, you don't know how it works.
Sweetheart.
My bridal shower was wonderful. And everyone helped so much in setting it up. I feel lucky. I have a good family.
I just want Aspyn to be happy on her wedding day. That's the number one stressor for me, is to make sure that she just relaxes and enjoys her day.
Hi.
There's some sparkles on your face.
One of the things she keeps saying, though, is she doesn't want us talking about the move. The day of the wedding. So.
Not at all. Not the day before, day of, the whole weekend. We cannot talk about the move at all.
I can see that her asking for that space.
Yeah, she needs us to be at the wedding.
The move is so all overwhelming for us, so we talk about it a lot.
When we made our big move to Las Vegas, we really struggled in the separation our family had to make, you know, in all these separate rentals. And our trip to Flagstaff is going to have that sacrifice. We're gonna be in rentals. I really like seeing my kids every day. My littlest, Ariella, is in this place where she's very, very cute, and she changes almost weekly. I'm emotionally struggling because I guess there's just this last, she's the last. I don't want to miss a minute.